some money. Making his way down to SoFly Combat League Steel. Fighting at the every victory, earned blue corner. 25 inches tall, weighing 135 pounds. Also, making his way inside the cage, representing Team Jackson Tan. Fighting out of Macomb, Michigan.
Okay, there you go, circle off. Push off the cage now, use your foot. Push off the cage, Austin. Push off the cage, circle. Circle, circle, there you go, keep circling him off the cage. Off the cage, Austin, okay? Use your foot against the cage, push off. Catch your overhook, trap the ankle, all right? Stay calm. Right, give him, pepper him a little bit. Lock that guard up. Hey, close that guard. Close that guard, Austin. He's gonna move you towards the cage. You gotta get off that cage, all right, Austin?
Inside control.
Break down that posture. Get a hold of his neck. Hold him down. There you go. Push up, push up, push up. There you go, there you go. There you go. You get butterfly. Hey, shrimp. Austin, shrimp. Shrimp, shrimp. Shrimp that leg through, Austin. Outside leg, push off, pull that inside leg through. Shrimp off, come on. Stay calm, Austin. Hey. Austin, opponent's side leg, pull that shin across his hip. Shrimp and escape. Austin, shrimp and escape. Patience, there you go, use your leg. Use your outside leg to post off of, no. Climb up, hey, let go, let go. Arms on the leg, hey. Climb the tree, Austin. Climb the tree, Austin. Buck him. You gotta buck him. You gotta use those hands on the hips. Get them hands on the hips. Elbows in the thighs, hands on the hips. You gotta buck him off. And watch the arm bars. Watch the arm bars. Move, Austin. You gotta move. Watch choke.
Excuse me.
You know that space in the corner is actually for them, right?
Huh?
Like, that's their corner. That's where they're supposed to be.
Now, when I asked them, nobody said anything.
No, that's the red corner. Like, that's literally what that's for.
I gotta find a new spot. Dude. Let me get up in here now.
Here we go, guys. Here we go.
And this is our whole family, we're taking part in 5-4 tonight.